Yeah, I mean, I totally live too. Just replace the weights with nachos and the gym with my couch, and it's pretty much the same thing. Making some major gains. Nope? Okay. Well, hello, internet people. I'm Kathy Kelly here at WWE headquarters to give you a look into what's trending in WWE. The shocking debut of Luke Gallows and Karl Anderson can only be described with two words: too sweet. I was excited, the internet was excited, they even had the locker room talking too. Paige and Bailey both tweeted their freak out with emojis, while Becky Lynch snapped a selfie with her old friend Machine Gun. Becky and the Bullet Club, well, she could be a great pundit for them. Get it? Before Raw in Los Angeles, Enzo Amore spent his weekend with The Weeknd. While there's no word yet on whether the two wordsmiths recorded any tracks, they did snap a pic for Instagram. I can't see your face when you do this, but I still like the photo. How you doing? A legendary WWE manager returned last week, but you didn't see it on TV. Big E spotted Vicky Guerrero at ringside during a show. Excuse me? What was she doing there? We won't know for sure, but she clearly did not look sour. Looking good, Vicky. Let's leave you with this little throwback photo Cesaro graced our Instagram feeds with, which proves that bald is beautiful. Until our browsers meet again, I'm Kathy Kelly. Thanks for watching.